Good morning, students. How are you all? You all are fine? Okay. So, now in our class, chapter 1, lecture number 2. Our chapter 1 is numbers and numerations. We will do international place value chart. In the previous class, we have done Indian place value chart. Now, we will start international place value chart. International place value chart is the same as we have done in Indian system. What are the changes? Let's observe. These are the periods. Ones period, thousands period, millions period. In ones period, there are three places. Ones, tens and hundred. Thousands period, the places are thousand, 10,000 and 100,000. This is the change. And then next is millions period. Millions periods contain millions, 10 million and 100 millions. Understood? And now how to write down this in the form of number. You can see I have written here. For tens, you will write down 10. Hundreds, 100, that is 100. Thousand, 100. In this way, we will write down these values. Okay, beta. Now, revise again. What are the changes in between Indian and international system? Indian system, where places were ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000, and lakh was there. Lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. And in international system, places are ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. So, grouping is 3, 3, 3. Three places in ones period, three places in thousands period, and three places in millions period. Understood? Let's understand with the help of the example. In the given numeral, this is the numeral given to us, 2, 1, 7, 9, 6, 0, 5, 2, 8, 3. This is the numeral given to us. And now, for this numeral, we have to write down the number name in Indian system and in international system. Write down the number. And now, in Indian system, write down the places. Ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. And then, Arab. So, what will be our answer in Indian system? 2 Arab, 17 crore, 96 lakh, 5,283. Speak again. 2 Arab, 17 crore, 96 lakh, 5,283. Now, in international system, write down again the number. And in this number, you are going to write down the places according to international system. Ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million, and then billion. And see here, ones, tens, 100. It is a ones period. Thousand, 10,000, 100,000, thousand period. Million, 10 million, 100 million. Millions period, billion in billions period. Now read this number, 2,179,605,283. Now you have understood, these are done in comparison so that you can write down in proper way both the systems. Right? Write down the places first on the numeral and then write your answer. There is no chance of getting wrong answer when you are writing down the places. I have inserted commas also here so that you will get correct answer. Now, the next topic is place value. Place value. Place value of a digit in number is determined by its position. Listen again. The place value of a digit in a number is determined by its position. Let me explain with an example. See here, I have taken the example. Let's try to give me the answer. What I ask? Digit with its position. So we have written the number. Number is given to us 730596. Its position was tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, and lakh. So the place value for six ones, nine, it is nine tens. For five, it is 500. 0,000, that is zero only. 3,10,000, that is 30,000. 7 lakh. Check your answer here. See, 6 ones 90. For 9, place value is 90. For 5, place value is 500. For 0, place value is 0. Or some students write down 0000 because it is on the 4th position. Both the answers are correct. For 3, it is 3,10,000, that is 30,000. And for 7, 7 lakh. 7 lakh contains how many zeros? In lakh, there are 5. So 7 and then 5 zeros. Understood? Now let's do some practice questions from our exercise 1A. Write the number names in Indian system. We have done in lecture 1. So it is recall only. So that I can come to know that, have you done your homework or not? Have you revised the previous concept or not? Write the number name. First step is write down the places. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. So what will be our number name? 1 crore, 45 lakh, 37,000. 619. Done. So you can write down here your answer. See the next practice sum. C part. This is a given number. Write down the places according to Indian system. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. So what will be your answer now? See the question and tell the answer. 6 crore, 10. Understood? Write down the answer in the same way here also. Now our next question is question number 3. Write the number names in international system. Okay, according to international system, start telling me the places. Yes, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, and then million and 10 million. So what will be our answer? 70 million. Yeah, 70 million. And then 707,000. Be careful, only this S is capital. Remaining all I have written small alphabets and full stop at last. Got it? Next part. This is a C part, third question. This number is given in your textbook. Exercise 1 hai. According to international system. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million and 10 million. So what will be the number name? 27,500,231. Got it? 27,500,231. Full stop at last. So I think now it is clear how to write down the number names in Indian system and in international system. Okay. And now, as we have done practice, so you will do homework also. Your homework is 2 questions 4 to 6 of exercise 1A in book. You will do in book neatly using your pencil. These questions are very easy. We will discuss in next lecture. Question 4. It is given in your book. Write the numeral according to international place value chart. This you know how to write down. And the question 6 is write the place values of the digits 5 and 7. Both the questions you can do very easily because we have done the definition in lecture. Understood? That's all for today. Before starting your homework, you have to first revise both the systems, Indian system and international system. After that, it will be easy for you to write down the number names, to write down the place values, to write the numerals. So, always make a practice to revise first and then do your practice sums. Okay, beta.